Yes.
You're rolling. Okay. Check out my face. I did the transmog thing.
I can't really see anything.
If you press C, so you can zoom in.
I look like
C.
Z.
Why would I do that?
I got the whatever. Fuck it, let's just go. Do you say Z or Z?
C?
How do you say C? Sorry, am I being stupid?
I have delivered the city of Westmarch from Urzael and his Reapers. The people are now free to...
I don't really know, I mean, I think Australians and New Zealanders and Americans pronounce it C,
I consider myself an expert on all matters.
English pronounce it set.
The bog itself is a small, odd
creature. I think so.
Even to foraging and burrowing. Under normal circumstances, it feared.
This is the entrance to the tomb. It looks...
I have a tendency to say both. Depends on what I'm saying. Like JC the rapper, I say Jay-Z. I don't call him Jay Zed.
No.
But when I do the alphabet, I go with YZ. So I guess both are okay. But in Danish, you don't care, I guess. Bad temper,
aided by not really.
It will fight anything that cross. No escape this time, Atria.
Remember to get the. In Sweden, we have so much English all the time, and most speak like British, except for me. I speak more American, but pretty Swedish. So we're, I totally forgot this act. What are we supposed to do now? Is it now? Hey, goblins!
Got some vegetable plants.
Nicely done.
Yeah, fetish.
So much loot.
The first time I saw a witch, she burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she left.
Need more arcane power.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
The wizard can really sound like a douche.
This is one of the guide stones.
Nothing happens when I approach.
Please, allow
my father. There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a secret. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb house. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
So the leaderboards in this game was only for the first 1,000 players?
For the first 1,000 to open a rift, I think.
That's pretty stupid. Intelligence seems to be centered around killing. Why don't they have leaderboards for most gold collected or some stuff like that?
The first one in level 70 on the hardcore season, right?
Yeah.
He's a Danish guy. His name is Casket Prince. I actually know him. His character's name is Moans.
But it's just a bit weird, like the whole season, and it's only the first day that counts for the leaderboards.
I don't have enough parking power. I don't know. I don't really care either.
No, I don't care, but it's just weird.
Well, you can also flip them on your friends.
What was that?
You can also just change the filter to see who's the best among your friends or who's the best in your class.
Okay. Gotta. What the fuck? Gotta try that.
Ooh, legendary!
What? I need to find another guide stone to learn the correct sigil. Where'd you get?
Don't know yet.
There's a dungeon here, do you want to do it?
Yeah, sure.
Or did... was this where we came from, no?
Let's go down then.
Raised such a stench that my new assistant vomited twice on my favorite floor. The stain came out eventually, but I was so
I need arcane power.
Fucking lasers, man. They're gonna be so lethal on Torment.
Okay.
Chest here. This might be an event. No.
Just feathers.
You dare attack me?
Those leech stats are crazy, man.
Your defenses are nothing.
Oh, Whoa.
Need more arcane power.
So I got a green plan. Is that good thing or bad thing?
It's a sell item plan, I reckon. Good, I guess.
Nice. Oh, legendary.
Can't pick up anything else.
Ooh, legendary mace here. Better damage than my two-handed. Just a sec.
Never mind. So maybe when you get a legendary that you don't want to use, you should give it to the one who's gonna use it to identify it? Is that how it works?
I have no clue, man.
I think it was the intention at the beginning, but I don't think you can.
Okay.
I don't have enough arcane power. I can't carry it.
Are we done down here? No.
No.
Nice. Something up here. Oh, there's another way down.
I don't know if this is the right passage.
There's some magical door here.
Yeah, I'll be fighting, man.
Oh, okay. I just ran, I didn't see anything.
Yeah, this is not where we're supposed to go, but we can clear it.
Wait, find the passage ruin to Corvus? We're not supposed to go here? Passage to Corvus?
Yeah, that is correct.
We need to press a lot of stones, and when we press the correct stones, it will show what entrance we're supposed to enter. This is just one of the entrances we can enter, but it's not, you know, the correct one necessarily. It's one of the acts in Diablo 2 and Act 2, where you have to find the correct Patton or whatever it's called.
Yeah, okay, I see.
So we could be lucky and it's the right one, but it's most likely not. My bags are full.
Let me take the shrines, please.
Yeah.
We did.
How does that feel? Time. Your grave awaits. I don't have enough arcane power. Not ready yet.
Oh, fences, vielen Dank.
I'm carrying too much.
Yeah, I gotta sell shit.
Event? Where's the event?
Hold on. Is it? Oh, this is not an event.
It says you started the Cursed City event.
Okay.
Whatever.
I think it starts when he clicks the grind.
I need arcane power. My bags are full.
Just click it full time. We will do it.
Yeah, I'm full, man.
Me too.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, because he was running outside. We didn't see him. Hold on, I need to sell shit.
You can still click on this Ryan.
Yeah, I know, I clicked on it, but he was going back, so no reason for me to click
on. Yeah, I'll just sell as well.
I need to go back.
What would you like?
You can do it.
Har jeg hørt ham, den svenske hacker, der han skal i retten i dag, den er begyndt i dag?
Ja. Yeah. Oh, well, he claims he didn't do it, but I think it's full of shit.
He'll probably get 2 months probation.
Yeah.
Wrong place.
No.
So, should we use this travel to the entrance of the dungeon, or...?
No, we should activate the shrine first. Waiting for Tula.
Okay.
Just a sec.
Weaver, are you AFK now?
No. I'm lagging. Oh, shit. No. Okay.
Lucky you didn't die, man.
Oh, legendary.
Yeah.
I didn't think anything would spawn when you activated the shrine. I thought we were waiting for Tola and shit.
You were.
Next time say like, I'm back or something.
I did.
What? Lies.
Sir, I'm here, sir.
Lies.
There's another dungeon.
Just do it.
Okay. There's a chest.
Oh, you just started an event. Awesome.
No. I haven't. Okay. No.
It's a treasure. Got to get it.
Oh.
Down here. Hurry the fuck up. Treasure guardian, whatever it is.
Oh shit!
Beat it!
There's another dungeon. Oh, we gotta get down here, it says? Where we just were?
No, I don't think so.
Because I was down there.
Oh, that's why.
You want to take all the dungeons because there's a shitload.
Yeah, sure. There's one up here, or have you done that?
Found out which correct...
No, we have.
Your grave awaits.
Just...
Whoever's going solo, please teleport to us.
I said I found the right place.
Oh.
Yeah, but we went into the dungeon.
Yeah, but... Fight the dungeon, let's go the right place. Closer? Let's go there.
Nah, fuck it.
Oh, whatever.
Your defenses are nothing. If only they could see me.
you want to clear, just go down.
Just go down.
I need arcane power.
Okay, because it's over here. We just want to go down.
Oh, we are, it seems.
Oh, okay. Where was it? Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's just another exit.
So where are we going now?
We need to find these stones.
Yeah, I've already found it. Yeah.
So we teleport to Fulsang?
No, because I'm not there right now. It's up here, just ahead of where you are.
Passes to anus.
Your grave awaits.
Where's this cursed chest at?
Down here maybe? I don't know. Wow, there's many caves down here. Fucking hell.
Boss time.
Shit. Fuck, man. That shit's gonna kill me. But not today.
I really like Act 5. This is pretty cool.
That's way better than 4.
I love it with all the monsters. We got an entourage.
Just warming up. This can't be opened yet.
It's boss time, or not?
Lorath, you're going to kill.
I know.
We are all counting on.
It's not boss time.
It's not boss time.
Holy shit!
Oh,
My bags are full.
What's this? Looks like a boss.
Yeah, evento time.
Ouch.
Yeah, I think there's three or four bosses here.
Oh fuck!
Ice.
Oh. Fuck.
One more boss.
One more. Ouch. Careful, that laser.
I can't pick up anything else.
I'll get us up.
I'm full.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, selling.
I am returning to town.
Shit, that was a lot of loot.
I got a two-hand, you might be able to use a full tank.
Two hands?
Yeah, crossbow. Ah, it has vitality.
Sucks! Sorry.
Oh, come on, it's fetus. Tola, you need this?
No, I don't really do much in fire skills. Holy shit, wow. I've got an 832 DPS, two-hander.
Nice.
But it's poison damage, is that even good?
Yeah, it's not bad. What does it have, strength, or what does it have?
Yeah, a lot. Oh, let's try it.
I am returning to town.
Okay, he went from 10k to 18k damage.
Okay, let's hurry this up and get it, kill this shit.
Yeah. Atria? Oh, she got resurrected again?
Don't stand at the blood pools when she spawns them.
Don't stand on anything, really.
Don't walk on them.
No.
Before she died, Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium.
She was searching for Malthael, so he must be there.
Nice.
So what, anyway, what happened to Turiel? I haven't seen him around.
He's in town.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, he's up near the healer.
Okay.
Oh, we're returning to town?
There's nothing more there, I guess. Just a sec.
Why would I do that?
Yeah, I could use a hand here.
What, are you masturbating or something?
Your defenses are nothing.
Okay, so we're up here again.
Whoa!
Hold kæft, hvor er det meget liv, mand.
To do better if you're to stand any chance.
Why I said items so rare? I mean, do you see? Seems a bit weird.
Some of the setup items are only a torment only.
Okay. What the fuck is that? The tunnelers roam just beneath the surface, breaking through to snap like a creepy octopus. And my heroic friends ask why I wish to stay inside the fortress. Ow. This is a pretty good level. Kind of reminds me like hell.
Yeah.
That was the absolute best level in the RPG. Kind of dungeon here. Just keep coming. Let's go in.
Okay, so don't have much time left now.
Okay.
A couple of minutes.
You can finish it tomorrow.
Oh, sorry.
I have found many references to the beasts of Pandemonium in Cain's old writings. He journeyed there 20 years ago to help a band of heroes seal away the primeval. His discovery appeared to have shaken him deep. Sometimes he would stare outside the fortress walls, and winged beasts would appear, calling his name.
Your defenses are nothing!
Still waiting. Fun. I like that they do these mini event dungeons.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa!
Your defenses are nothing.
Playing a gardening, yeah.
This
giant with a gaping hollow at its core.
Realm of the Banished.
Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through it are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
Goblins!
On my way.
Oh no, they activated.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm just warming up.
The greed of a need. That's the exit, I think. Whoa! No, that wasn't the exit.
I need to sell to him.
Taking the party to you.
Okay. Yeah, I need to sell also.
Yeah, let's just finish. I mean, okay.
How does that feel?
We didn't get a chest, did we?
No, we have to finish this in here.
Yeah.
We're not done yet.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Did you?
Getting mind busted by this girl right now.
Why?
She's sending SMSs. I don't even want to go there right now.
Oh, okay.
I can tell you later. Look out! Boom, boom.
Oh yeah.
First time I said it. I don't know. It's something about that. The color that the thing is, it's like an orangey red, and it's the color that is most everywhere in this game. So it's so hard for me to notice it when it shows up.
Ah, you can easily see it. You can also hear it. It's like
yeah, I know. It's a fuse like sound. A I know.
It's like the world.
I know.
Forming. Yeah,
I know. It's not difficult to see it, but somehow it just. For my mind, it's I don't know. Is there an add-on that I can change the color for it?
You're chilling too much.
I don't chill, man. You know me, I'm not the chilling type.
Right.
What? Am I? Since when?
Everybody chills.
Yeah, okay.
This is fucking weird. Apparently that was the exit. Thought we had to do something. They fixed that?
Dare attack me?
Well, fuck it.
Yeah, we can. I could go on for like another maybe 15 minutes.
Nah, I'm gonna stop now because I'm hungry as well. I need to make some food.
Yeah, okay, cool, because I gotta go to the store and stuff. So.
Yeah, okay. That's okay. I'll be on tomorrow.
Yeah, I can start earlier tomorrow. I start work around 4 o'clock or something.
The enemies I face okay. Will be weaker now.
I think the easiest to do is actually just when you're ready, come on TeamSpeak, hang in the channel, and you know then people can see well. You're ready. Don't have to start messaging everyone left and right.
Oh yeah, well, yesterday everyone was silent.
Well then send the messages on TS.
Okay.
If you're so bored, what are you fighting?
Oh.
Well, I guess I'll take the time to look at some skills. Holy shit, that shield man.
Okay, thanks. Nice run, though. You're good.
Yeah.
Yeah.